Yes, man. They're not big, but they look good.
What up, guys, and welcome back to Animal Jones. This week started very well for me because I got the first corn snake eggs. 15, I think, good eggs. Look here.
Look, guys. My Kelman Motley is in the process of laying eggs. I can see them dying down there, but at the moment I can only see three. And they are hopefully going to be a lot more, but I don't want to disturb her anymore, so I'm going to check her later on today. Alright, I'm back from work. There's the first egg from this morning, and there were also two slugs. I leave them in the top, but let's see now how many they are. I really hope for a good number of eggs. But we never know. Let's see. Oh, I can see, yes, there are at least a few more good eggs. Just gonna, 2 seconds. Let's take a look. Oh, yes, yes. Way to go, they're not big, but they are beautiful. Oh my God. Yes, man. I'm just gonna take the mummy out. All right, the mummy is out. Let's take a look. Yes, man. They're not big, but they look good. There's at least 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Yes. I'm just gonna take them from there to over here and candle them to make sure that the embryo is on top. So 2 seconds. And here they are. 15 beautiful eggs. They are very small, but hopefully in 2 months there is gonna be a little snake popping out of each one of those eggs. I really hope so. So now it's just a waiting game. 2 months from now, tiny snakes can wait.
Hopefully in 2 months I'm gonna have the first corn snake babies of this year. I can't wait, but let's take a look at the pigeons. Yeah, right, that's not a pigeon, but a cute guinea pig. One of my female are enjoying some vegetables. They're so cute. But let's take a look at the pigeons. And over here we have two small Portuguese tumblers babies. They are so tiny. They are about 4 or 5 days old. So cute. And up there, the first egg has arrived, so in a day or two, egg number two is coming. But let's take a look at that baby. And up here last week, I had two babies, but one of them passed away. So only one chick, but he or she is growing very well. But unfortunately, it's gonna be a black one. I really hope it was gonna looking like that. Where is that? He's over there. Yeah, I hope he would look like this guy, but it's gonna be like the mommy. But okay, next time it's gonna be like him, hopefully. And in the big love, I still haven't fixed the light. I'm sorry, guys, but let me show you the babies. Here's the first Hobo Pigeon baby. I showed you this one last week, which was a lot smaller, but it's not entirely white as you saw last week. It has some black feathers on the tail and some black spots around the head here. But a cute baby that is gonna leave the nest in maybe 10, 14 days. But let me show you some other babies. And here they are. We have an all dark red baby. This one here is gonna be all dark red. But this one over here is gonna be white with red wings or red shoulders. Just gonna show you. This one is gonna be so pretty when it's getting a little bit bigger. Oh, they're pooping. But this one is a keeper. The other one, I'm not sure. Maybe I'm selling that one, but two Hobo Pigeon babies are growing very well. And we have the first two Birmingham Rollers babies. They are not big, as you can see. They are only about 4 or 5 days old, but so cute. I think they're cute, but they will be beautiful later on. In 3 weeks, they're gonna fly out the nest. They grow so fast, but let me show you one more baby. That is this one, the biggest baby. Almost entirely white, but as you saw last week, it has some red feather on the back here. But a beautiful Hobo Pigeon, and that's a keeper. Or as we said in the snake language, it's a holdback. What a beautiful hover pigeon baby. Alright, let's take a quick look at the rabbits. And over here we have, as normal, Hemolinos. The blue one. Are you enjoying some letters? Ah, we can't see you in the dark. And over here we have Silke. There you are. You are still putting all of your straw in the other end. But that's the way she likes it. So I'm fine with that. And down here we have Snorkelfar. Ah, you're so cute. You want to say hello? No? Alright. And last week, in this case, I show you Bello, normally called Bella, the female that turned out to be a male, but he is sold now, so he's gone. And outside we still have Ninus and say to him, but it's raining, so you see them next time. But let's take a quick look at the mouse. And I'm just gonna show you this case where the new yellow and white male I bought for maybe a month ago, he is now a daddy, because look down here. The first babies from this beautiful guy has arrived. And I can see there are some brown and white, but there are also some yellow. Looks like there are some yellows down here. So it's gonna be interesting to see how they turn out. Hopefully they're gonna be pretty as that, with the yellow body and the white head. So gorgeous. That's the mommy. And this girl, where is she? Yeah, as you can see, pregnant. So in a few days, she's gonna have given birth to a new litter. So, that's all about the mice this week. Yo, this one, where is it? This one are gonna be yellow, I can see. Yes, can't wait. Just love the mice. Sorry guys, I love mice. They are so cute. Look at them, man. Look at them. All right, enough about mice. Let's see if there's any eggs today. The chicken has also went inside because it's raining. Let's see if there's any eggs. Ah, only one. That's a bad day. And hey guys, I know I said in the last video that I got a new corn snakes, the pied-sided corn snakes, and I did, and he is so beautiful. But I'll wait one more week to show you, because the pied-sided corn snakes are still in quarantine, so I want to keep him there away from the other snakes for one more week. So wait one more week and I will show you the new pied-sided corn snakes, the new snake of the family. But thanks so much for watching, and I will see you next week in another episode of Animal Jones. See you! Hey!